Types of biostatistics. We divide biostatistics in two types, descriptive biostatistics and inferential biostatistics. What is the descriptive biostatistics? Descriptive biostatistics deal with enumeration, organization, summarization, and presentation of the data, which is present through tables and graphs. Inferential statistics. Inferential statistics is concerned with making conclusion about the population characteristics using information contained in a sample. The objective of the inferential statistics is to make inferences about the population parameter. Descriptive statistics. Descriptive statistics are a means of organizing and summarizing observations. They provide us with an overview of the general features of a set of data. Data can be organized and summarized using frequency tables of count and percentages by displaying different kinds of bar and pie charts and using the central tendency and measure of dispersion. Students, consider an example of descriptive biostatistics. Let's say a researcher is studying the blood pressure levels of 100 adults in a community. They collect the systolic blood pressure readings and summarize the data using descriptive biostatistics. The summary of the statistics is the number of patients or sample size is 100, mean is BP 128 mmHg, median is BP 125 mmHg, standard deviation 12 mmHg, and minimum is BP is equal to 100 mmHg, and maximum is BP 160 mmHg. Okay, descriptive statistics, data visualization, used for data visualization. A histogram and box plot used for data visualization. A histogram of SBP values shows the distribution of the data, and a box plot is used to identify the outliers and check for skewness. What makes it descriptive biostatistics? Because this type of biostatistics is simply summarizing or describing the data without making any prediction or generalization about a large population. There is no hypothesis testing, no p-values, and no confidence interval calculated. Just raw fact about the what the sample data shows.
Please subscribe and like our channel and press bell icon for more videos.